What's up? Welcome back to another Gears of War 4 with my broski.
What's up?
After that long, long ass Act 3, Chapter 3, we've got Do Not Go Gentle. Let's get started.
So the plan is still officially to follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah.
We have a problem. I'm glad I'm in front now.
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going.
Yep.
Walking sequences.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there.
I can get down there easily. Oh.
No.
I was gonna say, if you fell off and, like, engaged the cutscene, I'd kill you. Do you hear the music?
I do.
I'm like, ooh.
I'll take that.
There's frag ammo for you.
You're fine.
Cutscene. Or not. That's cool. Ooh, that's pretty. I wonder why they're all down here. Fucking assholes.
Shit, I really hate that sound.
I bet if we'd be super careful, we'd be okay. Oh.
What happens? Don't die.
Let's not so gentle.
I do not know what they're implying.
I feel like they're implying user frag grenades.
Throwing frag!
Ah, shit! I really hate that sound.
I don't know if the object was to make everything. Oh my god, that sound. What did I just hear? Oh, they evolved!
Oh, did they? Help. We got this.
There's somebody right there.
I know, I saw him.
I still got my boom shot. Holy shit.
I'm out.
You know what?
I'm bleeding out.
Be careful. Don't blow yourself up. Whoa. It's okay, though. This is all part of the plan.
Hurry up!
I'm gonna. There's a Nasher right here, though.
Let's do this.
Incoming frag!
Oh, that was bullshit.
I can't believe that worked, though.
I thought he had his Nasher out.
Who?
That dude.
I don't know what that guy had. But let's not blow up all the frickin' pods again, please.
Listen, it was just a theory.
Hold on. Let me reload here.
Should I still shoot the pods down?
No. Alright, activate them.
One less to worry about.
Ah, shit. I really hate that sound.
What sound, bitch? That's all I wanted to see if yeah. I could do it.
I feel like we could have done that before, too.
It's a sequenced event. So they spawn oh my god.
I don't think so.
Yeah, they spawn anyways.
Well, these guys do, but not the...
No, they did. Oh no, you know what? Sure? They didn't, did they?
I was gonna say, I didn't get rushed.
Huh.
Obviously, at the museum, we wouldn't be able to because we weren't able to see them.
But that one time. Okay. Nice grenade.
I had to. Oh, maybe not.
This actually isn't hard.
just
stair strats. Okay, again. Go for it.
Ah, shit! I really hate that
cool.
sound.
Cool.
Here they come!
You know what? I'm gonna stay for. Oh.
No, you're not.
Maybe not. No. I am gonna stay for.
You know what? Hold on. Just let me get all set up, and I'll let you know.
Okay.
Sure thing.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
You're ready.
I get it. Okay.
Shit! I really hate that sound. Here they come!
Locked and loaded.
I'm out.
Watch.
I like how Del's like kind of being playing pansy. Where'd that guy come from? Yeah, I can't. Just let him come all the way up here.
You gotta help me up.
Fire
in the hole. One dead drone.
Damn.
Back enough.
That's it. Last one is out.
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
It's a shame if someone were to throw a grenade.
Let's not relive that.
What's your ammo count on your lancer load?
Full. My lancer's full, but everything else isn't.
What about your Nasher?
Nasher's 23.
Yeah, well, there's ammo up here. Then.
Where?
Over by me. Is there anything over on the other side?
No. That's not how they work, though.
I wonder if we could have naded that.
He jumped in the hole.
Come on, down here.
I love how we just, like wander. Oh, there's another one of those buzzkills. Oh, there's more ammo here, too.
Okay. Yeah.
There's a buzzkill here.
Huh.
We can use this.
When's the last checkpoint we got?
I don't know. Where are we going? Forward, I guess.
Oh yeah, lots of pods.
I'm driving ammo.
And here come his friends.
Oh, you can totally hit yourself with them.
Can you?
Yep, I just did.
I'm gonna redodge headbutt.
Wait?
I don't think we dodged that one.
No. From that last stair sequence? No. Hey!
Hey, come on!
I bet.
Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Although, it didn't do anything, because I think when you did it last time, you actually blew up the pod.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I didn't even move up the stairs. Like, that's how fast I did. Damn it. Alright. Whenever you're ready.
Back in your pod!
Ah, shit! I really hate that sound! Here they come!
I tried so hard to make him stagger just a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Watch that guy right there. That guy right there. Oh. He dropped a grenade.
Good to go.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you to move. Thank you.
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. You're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
All right, newbie.
You gonna grab this ammo, Victor?
How much you got?
I'm 358 on my Lancer and full on the Menasher.
Okay.
Right now.
I tried nading this.
Give me 8 freaking bullets. All right. No. I think I can shoot him.
Do you have boom shot?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, where the hell's he going?
He's too fast.
Probably to get his friends.
I feel like I had to pre-nade that.
You might
be
able to.
I don't think I'd be able to make a difference, but.
It's just one of those, let's try it and find out things.
You can use this.
I'm gonna grab this ammo, hold up.
I'll take those.
Are we going all out on this, or?
Yeah.
The blown up pods and shit?
Well, I am. Just don't blow these up.
Yeah, I'll throw nades.
Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
Ready?
Yeah. Can you activate it?
I thought I just activated last time because I didn't see you watch any further.
No, I was further.
There's a weapon. Another weapon. Oh, they all blew up anyways. Okay. Ah, dead. That was my fault. I didn't have my nitro.
It's always your fault.
Always.
That's when you should throw grenades. Oh, we're all the way back, don't forget.
Yeah.
Get back in your pod!
Ah, shit! I really hate that sound! Here they come!
Oh, he made me stagger. I'm all the way back up the stairs. I'm kind of dying right now.
Locked and loaded.
I bet enough too, because I think there's one Russian.
Man, get over here and stop watching me bleed!
But it's entertaining.
You gotta help me up! I thought I was dumb. Had enough yet?
That's fair.
That's it. Last one's down.
And you know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign.
Did you know in a weird way, pods are a good sign?
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
I feel like I should trade my boom shot for a Nasher.
Yeah.
Especially for this sequence.
I predict there's ammo back here.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it now.
Can always use more.
Is there more than one ammo thing over here?
No, frag grenades.
Of course you take the freaking frag grenades. Why wouldn't you?
I'm gonna try nading.
Go for it. Ready when you are.
Hold on. I don't know. It's possible.
Alright, you ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Probably to get his friend.
We're good!
Nothing was said, but...
I think it was just the explosion of my journey had drowned it out.
No, I mean it actually didn't say it.
No, I said it.
We can use this.
He probably ordered his friends.
Yeah, but the first part of that sequence wasn't said. Where is he going? What was that about?
Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
I'm backing up. All the way back. As far as we can go here. This is gonna hurt.
I'm backing up.
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
You're not helping.
Sometimes I love Del. Only sometimes, though.
Well, remember if there's any snot bubbles, so let me know.
I thought I saw one above us, but that's just a great one.
Nice.
Okay.
Is that where we're going?
Yeah, we're defending this room.
Looks like we got everything.
Okay, this doesn't look good.
There's a sniper to the right there.
There is. No weapon, general bag.
We got drones!
Wait, we have jetpack.
This'll work!
Oh, door shuts behind us.
I assumed. I was being cheeky and I was staying out the whole time. He was just able to shoot cheeky. I mean, even though that's not the right word for that sentence, but still. It's the only word I could think of at this time. So it's the only word that matters.
We've got drones!
Okay, can you... I can't do anything. Put an ADS, that was weird. I can't ADS that way. There we go. What is going on? Whoa! Did you not see him running at me?
No.
Oh, games though. I have a lifetime supply of these stupid Battlefield 1 codes. The ones that you get from the monster cans.
What are they for?
They're like the packs.
Yeah, battle pets.
Yeah.
You stop shooting me.
I have they give you, one battle pack. I have like 30 of them. Because I'm awesome like that. We've got drones! You know what? I'm gonna come back further.
You can't really do that.
No, I meant I was all the way up there at a closer pillar.
I don't have much cover. I'm surprised this guy isn't shooting me.
I have the same amount of cover as you. You're garbage.
I was standing in the cover, though. You saw that.
I saw you die. Give me that one. You're very good at that, you know.
Yeah.
We've got drones!
This'll work. I literally have, like, less than a cube foot.
We all have the same cover.
No, but you guys are standing up. I'm not. And the guys to the
good
left.
Good thing you're half of our size.
No. Like my entire right side of the body is sticking out.
I really just want to shoot this pod right here.
Yes. Yeah. I can't do anything with that guy. We need to kill the guy on the left.
I can't do anything about the guy on the left. I can't see him either.
No. The other guy on the left.
The only time I could see him is when I'm on the pillar closer. And that puts me in fire range of the other guy.
I'm gonna die again.
I can't do anything about it. Go to a different spot.
There's nothing. There,
moved
you guys
out.
Are at those two pillars.
Moved out.
I died there last time too.
Moved out.
We've got drones.
So now you can't bitch.
There's more cover on these pillars.
I did the boom shot. Alright, I'm gonna blow up this freaking pod to the left. Stay in your spot. I'm gonna blow up this pod to my left. And I'm gonna need you to help me shoot anything that may or may not come out of it, okay?
I can't see that one. Over.
Kill that guy. I can't shoot this guy. It's right next to me. Why is insane so insane?
I don't know. Maybe we should drop all the pods.
We've got drones!
Well, I mean, it made more cover right there. I need you to pull aggro from your guy. Alright, kill guy on left. There's a guy at that pod you dropped. With the Nasher. He's hitting me, but it's not doing anything.
stay there.
Thanks.
Almost dead.
Crawler too.
Get back here. We're not done yet. They locked us in.
Okay, I don't understand what that's gonna do.
Sniper right there.
Yes.
Sniper's spotted.
Okay, I'm watching right now. Yeah,
charging. Help, 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 help! We're getting a lot better at that.
Yeah. Is that all but sniper?
Sniper, mark!
Yeah. For now.
Should be close to the edge if I hit him.
I hit him too. He's crawling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One dead drone. All right, party's over. Everyone okay?
For now, yeah.
Let's I love how epic these have become.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't a bad idea. What's your problem?
How much you want to bet there is something in one of these pods?
I'm sure there's a hidden thing somewhere, but I don't want to be the one to find it.
That's a casual sign.
All right,
I mean,
what
cash is? Oh, this is fun. Pull the chain. I'm gonna make you do the hard part.
Alright.
Dink!
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link
just,
up
just,
to the mine
just,
somehow.
Just maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down there.
Nope, right not.
More wizards.
Okay, I'm not gonna go in there yet. There's ammo. What you got?
Full on Nasher and practically full on my Lancer.
Alright, looks like it's mine again.
Collectible.
Cool.
It's 8 out of 14.
This is really, really pretty.
Come on, we got another floor to serve.
Yay, please.
Checkpoint, please.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, it's probably at these doors.
Yeah. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Yeah, it's gonna be cutscene. Cutscene checkpoint and death. just checkpoint.
That was like, yeah, what's up? Yep. Oh.
Torque bow!
Oh, shit. They have torque bows! Oh. Wow.
Out of everything, the freaking juvie killed you. You know what I'm picking up after this one. I was wondering how long it was going to take before they introduced the torque bow.
I got dibs.
Yeah. You wish. If you want to live, you don't.
Blasto drones are back! They have torque bows!
So, guys, either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey! Why can't it be both?
Okay.
Was that Delsgrenid?
Yep.
He or killed was himself. Torque, no, it was a grenade. I heard the grenade then.
Yeah, Torque Bow is a grenade though as well.
No, like, I heard it like bounce.
God, that's so cool. It's the coolest gun in this game. Especially when it looks like that.
So guys, either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Yeah. That was the positive side of things. Whoop, whoop. There's more.
I know. You good?
Maybe.
Just watch the, the one that charged you.
Whoa!
Yep.
He was in evolved.
I didn't realize there was one charging you.
He didn't. He was on Del, and Del rolled away, and he aggroed on me.
Gotcha.
Fucking Del. But I want to try to bolt shot those torque bow guys.
Such a waste of a torque bow.
No, it's not. That's what I would do with a torque bow.
So, guys, either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Nice kill.
Hey, why can't it be?
You gonna close that pod or you need me to close it?
I don't have any nades. Never had one.
How does it keep blowing up?
I didn't dare shoot it.
Here you go.
Or Del's just throwing a nade like all the time.
Alright, Torquil guys are at a spot that I can't see.
Watch it.
Yeah, it's Del that keeps doing this.
Get back in your pod.
I ran out of ammo. I forgot to reload before switching, so I was out of ammo. So I couldn't help you. But Del throwing grenades is what's causing those to come out.
Yeah. I wish I had some nades.
I mean, I've got nades, but they don't help.
They have torque bows!
So, guys, either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey! Why can't it be both?
He got nailed to that.
Help! Got another.
Horse road. Oh shit, I reloaded.
Alright, I'm almost positive I took the... Yeah, I did. I took the drones out with my grenade.
Is it only the one now?
Nope.
Where'd the center one go then?
He's still over there. I'll mark him in a second. He's aiming at you, I think. Yeah, he's aiming at you with it.
Again, I only hear one, though.
I just targeted him.
Got him.
Yes.
Throw him down. All right, time to get out of here.
Mine.
I've been a snatcher for a while.
Yep. Go ahead.
Huh?
Go ahead. Do you need ammo?
Oops. I'm at 459, so I should be good on that.
Yep. Any nades by chance? There's a torpedo in here.
Got it.
So what is that? Three torpedoes?
Twelve ammo.
Nice.
I'm all bouncing. Can we get down there any other way or no?
I was gonna say, yeah,
hey,
there's something down there.
Open the door already.
Del, open the door yourself.
Yeah, we can. Doesn't let it in down here though.
Is he ready?
Torpo. Nope. But so.
Someone wanna open the door?
Wow. 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 That's cool. Glad I'm the one that gets bitched at here.
Only to your main.
Adele, you said kings are buried down here. That guy was definitely king of something.
There's something over there. Can you stop running from us?
Bowser!
Oh, why? Why did it throw us down here? So we're just gonna use Del's bait again?
Sure. I hit him with a pouncer though, so. Or I mean, I hit the crowbar. Wow. Did you see Del's grenade there?
Yeah. Should be ready, right?
Yeah.
But we're gonna deploy this one.
Yep. Most likely. Go for it. The second wave.
Yep.
Oh. I didn't roll out of there fast enough.
I messed up my reload too.
I almost feel like a torque bow would be bad at this part.
Yeah, I feel like it would too.
Why do we always like get cool weapons and we're like, alright, we're gonna use it, and then it's like really bad, and then the very next sequence after that, because we drop it, is like, you're 15 miles away from the enemy and you only need snipers.
I feel like it does it on purpose.
Fire in the hole!
That's no. Or, that's no. That's mid. Oh.
I wonder.
You killed me with your somersault.
You already said that before I somersaulted. Nice try.
I don't think so.
I think you're crazy.
I might be. That's not the point.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No, I don't want you near me. Eventually, we have a lot of cover to avoid him with.
Yeah. This is such a weird area. Minus.
I'm doing.
You're garbage.
If you say behind us, you should help me too.
Well, no, that's not the point. When I say behind us, they're also behind us, and in front of us, and above us,
and probably underneath us. Oh, I was okay.
You were dying? Yes.
I was behind cover.
Dying. Got it.
Behind cover. Yes. Dying.
Got it.
Yes, dying behind cover.
Act Trey. Chapter 4. Do not go gentle. I got this! I definitely did not chew because that was the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Locked and loaded.
You're rolling off a red carpet.
Oh, there's a Nasher over there for me to pick up. Switching for it. I assume they would drop down, you know, right where they were screaming from. Positional audio is a thing. Alright, so I'm just going to use the torque bow twice on the pouncer, and then I'm going to run over and switch to the, You are so bad at this game.
Not my fault I didn't one-shot him.
Hide.
Not, I can't do much if I'm in the middle of him shooting at me.
You could have hid before that.
I rolled to cover, yes. And he shot me.
There was enough time for me to charge Torpo and shoot him with it. There's enough time for you to get to cover. He does not like me right now.
Being sneaky.
Why doesn't he like me? I just want to be his friend. It makes my reload.
Got it.
Round two.
Get back in your car.
Behind you. Behind you again. Right there. He literally landed next to you.
I know, but I was behind cover.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I was.
You died next to me. Standing.
I was not standing.
You were walking. Sam.
No, I was not.
All of the internet knows now that you were lying about what you were just doing.
I can promise everything that I was behind cover.
You missed the first shot. You're so bad. I'm not much better, but you're bad. You're a BK. You know that? BK.
BK.
Bad kid. Do. All right, bitch. I've about had enough of your shit. Oh, I don't have the Nasher.
But.
Back in your pod.
Yep.
This will work.
Good to go.
I was stunned.
Hit RB at the perfect time to active reload your weapon faster and get a damage boost on your next shots. I wonder if, like, oh, you can't go in there. Oh my God. He's crawling to you.
Back in your pod.
Just stop walking this way, because I don't know if you're gonna shoot at the ones I'm looking at or not. They're all to your left. Back up! So you always are like right where they come over the ledge. Every single time so far. And I think if you're on the other side, we don't have to worry. We don't like get frantic, you know? No? Communication, Sam!
Yes. Sorry. I don't know where they come out of the sine wave, so.
Do you not have your Astros on?
Yeah.
Well, it's positional audio.
That's not true, because they come out of two spots.
Yes, but where he screams from is the primary location where they come out of. That's all I'm concerned about. So it comes out over there. So I'll guard this side, you guard that side. Do you notice that they have like a little motion blur when they do their dodge? You good?
Why'd you turn around, Tate? Yeah, we're good.
I don't know where you're at. Keep coming.
I lagged a bit there.
Alright, I'm picking up ammo. Oh. Alright, they're spawning above right here.
Yeah.
Keep coming all the way around. Keep coming this way. So they spawn on the opposite one. Oh, you're in my way.
Here you go.
Okay, so you know where those spawn.
Back in your pod.
Don't walk too much further back. Behind you.
I'm one shot.
So am I.
I'm just running circles.
They're chasing you.
That's fine.
All right, they're spawning to our left. Oh. Get out of cover. Okay.
Circle strat.
Nope.
Oh, well, how'd he hit me? What the fuck?
He jumped from me to you. If I wouldn't have been in cover, and they would have hit me in cover, I would have been fine. And I would have been able to, like, I was trying to dodge, but it went into cover instead. This part's cool.
Yeah.
It kind of makes you rethink. Oh!
Good?
I thought I stuck you with it. Bitch, be blown up.
You're
Guess what? They're rolling out the red carpet.
Running around.
Oh, you let a guy go back. Oh, you gotta tell me when you're doing that.
I said I was running around.
Yeah, after he had already hit me.
No, as soon as I started running, I said running around.
And he hit me.
I didn't know where they were.
So if you don't move, you like do your normal strat, then do your normal strat. If you're gonna like, no, I'm gonna change up the strat, like halfway through me already changing up the strat.
I always run around.
No, you haven't.
Yes, the first, I do. The second wave, I run around.
The second wave you do, not the first wave.
No, the first wave I do too.
No, trust me.
I just got one shot.
You do not on the first wave. On the first
yes,
wave,
I do.
You've always stood in the same spot.
I don't run a full
up.
Lap, but I will run
no,
around to the other
you
side.
Run backwards every single time. I have it on video. I know what you've been doing. All you do is back up, back up, back up when you're shooting. On the second wave, you run around, yes. Good?
One shot.
The reason why you don't run around is because then they'll aggro on me and I can't get them from this side. Because I have the ones that come over the wall this side. Just let me know if you're getting overwhelmed though.
No, I wasn't really overwhelmed. I hit and then Kate decided to go into cover.
He decided to do what?
Go into cover.
The only thing I'm not liking about this sequence is the stupid cover mechanics.
Yeah. I don't know if you noticed it yet, but you can also say cover around the center pillar.
Yeah, like this.
Yeah. And that's gotten me not killed, but trapped a couple times.
This will work.
Where's he at?
He's right here. Okay, they're gonna drop behind you, so come over here. Alright, you watch that side, I watch that side.
Oh, you know, you jump on the center, really? That was like all of them on him.
Okay, I need ammo. They're spawning right next to me. Alright, behind us. I had a reload. This is gonna be freaking difficult, man. Especially the pouncer part.
Yeah.
It's like a little baby. I kinda wanna pet it. I was distracted by it. The part where it's like crawling on the ground. It looks so cute.
And it's crawling towards you?
Yeah.
Trying to nibble on your ankles?
and then it kills you, and then it's not so cute anymore. It's like an alligator, you know? They look cool and all, and then they're just gonna take you out in one bite.
Out of the way.
You did not like that, whatever happened there.
Come on, you stupid piece of shit.
That just makes perfect. You're rolling out the red carpet!
Can I switch? Thank you. Ow.
Well, ow.
One shot.
You gotta watch the right side of the pillar, I gotta watch the left side of the pillar.
Yeah, two of your guys killed me.
And when, well, you shot one of my guys, and I was very confused what was going on, but they weren't from my side. I think they jumped over you. Because you had killed the only guy on my side at that time. So I think when you were shooting my guy, that they got past us. I love the torque bow so much, man. It is the coolest weapon.
Damn it, not now!
Okay, I don't have I don't have a way! I don't have a way to kill him! Alright, alright. I'm dead. I lied.
You go, Del.
Oh, go revive him fast if you can. He changed Jagger onto you. Watch it.
Good.
All right, that means Pouncer's gonna spawn. All right, this side, come here. All right. Behind you, Pouncer.
Oh, whoa. Oh. Okay. I don't like being a bad cover.
That was bullshit. He should not have been able to one-shot me there. Like, half the time he'll hit you with the needles and they'll do, like, half damage. The other half the time they'll cut you in half. Yep. I don't know if you've noticed that or not.
Yep.
Like, right there. I just got nailed with the needles and I didn't die. Again.
It's fun to cross from the match right here.
Yes. Help. Never mind. Alright, I'm picking up ammo.
Not now.
Behind you. Behind you. I got stuck on you. This seems like one of those spots that, like the turret sequence.
Yep.
Although, this is a little different, because we're definitely making progress. Yeah. I didn't die. Don't know what you're talking about.
Blame Dell.
Well, the thing jumped to me and then didn't attack me, and then it like turned and attacked me. I was like, okay, that's cool. I feel like I'm just getting worse at this game.
You probably are.
Me?
No, I said we.
Yeah, I mean, we've only been playing for like 3 hours. So. In relative, it's actually not that long.
No.
But the difficulty's going up, so it kinda is. Okay, where is the Nasher? There's the Nasher.
They're rolling out the red carpet!
Oh, that guy almost hit you.
I saw that. Odell, just take all of them. I've got four on my side.
I'm grabbing ammo.
I'm running.
Hit me. I thought I had long enough time. So the pouncer spawns the opposite end of where they come from.
Yeah.
So that means when they say pouncer, I'm going to have to run towards them, even though they're pushing me back.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah, I get four when it says pouncer, though. That drops down on my side. Your head!
I saw the glow like from my gun, like from the turbo on my gun. I was like, what? No, don't bring them over here. Oh, yeah.
You should have seen where mine was at. Behind you! Oh. Oh shit!
Oh, I got three this one time.
I can't help you right now. Watch the pouncer.
Oh, yeah.
I was in the middle of a reload, and I keep forgetting. Can you... You could cancel a reload by switching weapons, right?
I don't know.
I think we can.
They're ahead of us. Not watching that.
Who's ahead of us?
The guy that I told you was behind us that one time.
Oh, on Twitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's what you... Sammy? That's what you get when you stream for a living, you know?
He also streams like 12 hours a day.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, move down. Thank you. I've kind of figured out how to kill them now. Like, easier.
Oh, no.
I aim lower. I've been aiming too high. I have to aim a lot lower now.
Yeah.
We're not doing too bad, though. I'm pretty proud of us. Because I'm sure this will be pretty close to... You know, it'll probably be like this is 3/4 of the way through the area, you know? Just yeah. Like the turret sequence was, Sammy. Hello, Precious. I'm telling you, I would like one of those as a stuffed animal.
Probably kind of cool looking.
So it's where they died, right? Yeah, okay.
You're rolling up a red carpet.
Yep, there is. Bell's just hitting all of mine right now, so.
Okay, well, watch behind you. Never mind.
Oh, I'm messing my reload. Cool. Watch behind you. Just...
I got him.
I'm grabbing ammo.
Yeah.
Back in your pod.
Round two.
Oh.
We were off-centered there, too.
Nah, I missed my shots.
Yeah, but none of them were spawning in my side.
Oh, okay. I mean, we're doing it right. We're just not doing it good enough.
We're sloppy right now.
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna happen, right? Yeah. I still think they're probably one of the coolest looking pets. It'd be awesome. Aw, yeah! See how I did that one?
Yeah.
I did it from cover. Like, because you can't aim from cover?
Yeah.
He's telling you to stop shooting him. Did you also see how... Whoa.
What's up?
Okay, turn all over there. I'm just gonna, you know, let him deal with him right now.
Don't even think about it. Got him. Round two.
How are you not dead? Watch out. Oh, no, don't do it. Cover.
Ten years later.
Can we, like, choose not to play with this cover around us?
Yeah, I think it would be better.
I mean, we don't even use it. We just use the center pillar for the bouncers.
I do use the pouncer every once in a while, but that's only when I'm about to get move. About to get ammo. Oh, I left my body. It's really loud all of a sudden. Oh my god.
I would go right now.
What?
I'd say I'd go right now when he's on the other side of the shrubber.
For what?
How did you not die?
You're good, right?
Yeah, so this one's running all the way around.
Watch behind you, watch behind you. There's another one on my side. Coming to you.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, I almost restarted chapter again.
That would have been bad.
It's
because I dodge, right? And I do the double tap. I'm so excited. I just can't hide. You always walk out, like, just far enough.
Oh. Not expecting him to shoot me there.
So excited. Just can't hide it. So excited. You just can't hide it. As long as I don't get a...
copyright strike for that. The singing's so good, you know?
Yeah.
Have you noticed how small the window is for the active reload on a the Nasher is?
Yeah.
It's like almost non-existent. They're all going your side.
Yep. Oh my god, I went to coverage and stuff.
Behind you!
I know, I'm running.
Oh. That was just bad. That was just that was sloppy. Analytics.
Nintendo is my favorite month. I'm watching a stream.
Why did he say that? Or she?
Someone in the chat said it.
It's like the only thing, like, I love about Twitch and why I wish I streamed more.
Where are they coming from?
I don't know, at least they're rolling out the red carpet for us.
Here we go. It's dead. Out of the way.
Got another one. Got it. Grab an ammo. It's her sides. He pounced me.
The election day is Nintendo 8th.
What?
I bet someone made like a November misspell and probably.
Oh, it probably auto corrected.
Yeah.
Well, is anything coming out next month for Nintendo? I don't think so, right? Differently depending where I'm standing.
Yeah.
I actually
there's
think
like seven what? Of them on Del.
Yeah, I'm watching it.
Run this way, Del.
He is.
Slowly, but he is.
I'm grabbing ammo. I know. I got him. Go pick him up. Alright. Oh!
I don't see any. Oh. I think we were a bit off there.
They both jumped at me at the same time, and they both hit me at the same time, so I couldn't do anything about it. Like, I was shooting between them. Because there's, you know, there's a little bit of a pull, like auto-aim pull.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see any spawn on my side. I think we were,
Yeah, I honestly feel like this cover is unnecessary.
I mean, I did it. It fits the room because...
It messes us up, though, with the Nasher, or this part.
Yeah.
Good?
No. Maybe.
You're like, no, when I turn around and all of them are dead already.
And sometimes I don't trust my hipfire. Even if I hit them, they don't always die.
Yeah, but hipfire is, like, dead accurate with this thing.
Watch it, watch it, watch it. Behind you.
Behind you, behind you, Pouncer.
Run to the other side.
I got juvie. I was running away from a juvie, and I thought Del had killed him, but Del didn't do anything.
Yeah, Del doesn't do much.
I wonder.
Since I'm only using my Nasher at this point, should I give him my Lantern or my Lancer?
Yeah, we're good. No, we're gonna try something.
What are we trying?
Okay, I'm in cover and I died.
Why does he oh?
Why does he oh? Oh. Got it.
Yeah, give him the infinite ammo with the splash damage weapon.
That's what I'm doing. Del, you're just gonna have to move.
I don't think he's gonna shoot them.
He already did.
Did he?
Yeah, he's got the. I've traded his primary out for it. So all he has is a sniper and torque bow.
Nice.
I mean, he killed it with the freaking thing. This is because he was using the pistol anyway, or the... He was beating them down anyways.
Yeah.
I'm grabbing ammo.
Time.
Help!
Watch the. Oh shit, watch the bouncer. Is that all we have?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sure, but,
Do you need ammo?
No, you're good if you need it more than I do.
Yeah. It's a hammer burst.
Anyone find anything?
Oh, we're supposed to find like a secret lever or something.
Oh.
Hey, there's a hole in the floor. Someone help me push his majesty out of the way. Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper. Funny. Very funny.
Warriors, kings, and wizards.
Kings and wizards. Sounds like an epic card game.
Well, that's an easy one.
I think it actually is.
Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Speedwad.
Got it!
Oh, nice.
What's up with that shit?
Anybody? Why is there a cog down here?
Gonna be me first.
There is.
That's who that just was.
Oh, I didn't even see the body.
This reminds me of Gears 3.
We're gonna find this snatcher, we gotta split up.
Checkpoint.
But there's three of us.
I'll take the high path, we'll cover you two.
Yeah!
Have fun. Great, Del has a button torque bow and a sniper.
Look, it's not like he does anything anyways. I can't really help you. Cause I got juvies. Or had juvies.
Oh, there's torque bows up top.
I know.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I blew me up.
I had juvies at first. So I couldn't get to him fast enough. Switch for the torque bow.
What's going to? I was just gonna see where our checkpoint's at.
Right here. Right before the split.
Find the snatcher. We gotta split up.
Say, if you're up top, then I want you to have the torque bow, but...
No, because they're, like, within walking range.
No, thank you.
Yep. That was cool. I'm not gonna do that one again. I was trying to nasher them, and they kept jumping over it, so I'm gonna go back to what I was doing the first time.
Sure.
Answer them. You know, this is an hour and 28 minutes so far.
That's fine, I'm just glad we're making progress.
I might cut some of this, I'm not sure yet.
I'll take the high path, cover you two.
I wonder if I took the low path, if it would just be me on the low path and then you two on the high path.
Nah, I better give you dough.
Just stay alive. They don't target me. Alright, they're on me. Watch the torque bow. Oh, that was on me. Holy. What? How do you do that with it?
What did he do?
He shot backwards.
I don't even see where the torpo is.
Alright, I killed the one guy. You okay?
Yeah. Headshot.
He's charging torpo at you.
I don't know where he's at.
Alright, took him out. There's one more torque bow. I targeted him, but he's looking at me right now. Alright, they're all out.
Hey, cleared out all the drones up here.
I'm gonna grab the torque bow while I'm up here.
Yeah. Oh, okay, there's guys right there. Okay, back them.
I don't know if I can see them, but if you target them, I might be able to.
On it!
Oh, there's also pods down here. Yeah, Jimmy said it. Nah, I feel like they're right beneath you.
You're welcome. Welcome. Anytime. Who's pretty?
Four drones, and they're dug in. Try flanking them.
Come on, JD needs help.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to go all the way around. I can't even see them from where I'm at.
Drone spotted.
I targeted one.
Yep. Oh, what? I did.
This is gonna be like a 2-hour video. That's alright. The amount of views we're getting, people will just love this one.
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm making this because I want to learn how to be better at it. Like recording and talking and all that. I like this game a lot, and I think it's a good story part. I like how it auto targets all them.
That's really.
Yeah. Do you not see that they're all targeted right now?
I see two.
Well, yeah, I killed the other one already. You just have the one left. They're actually, like, the weakest enemies we've faced yet.
Alright, who's next? Hey, cleared out all the drones up here.
Hey, we can use some help.
Yeah. I know you can.
Got it.
I'm getting there. I don't... What is it pointing towards? Oh, there's one right there. Okay.
Got it, drone! We're moving up! Cover us!
I was gonna say, I should do Del the torque throw, but not after until I see this part.
Well, I'm able to shoot them from over here. I almost fell off the map.
Del, really?
Okay, they're like completely targeting me right now. Oh, you got a juvie.
Just one.
Yeah, whatever. There's one charging you just now.
He's dead.
Juvie charging you.
I have no idea where it does that.
Oh, look at that. Teamwork.
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details.
Yeah, I've driven back to Torquo.
Okay.
Oh, hello. This was out like a Nasher just in case.
Yeah, I left my Nasher up,
You need Lancer ammo?
I've got 496.
I'm at 209.
Ooh, I almost picked it up.
Okay. Making progress.
We are. I'm actually excited.
In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
I mean, she's not wrong, right? I mean, no coming back now. This reminds me of Halo 3, the Flood mission.
The Flood
mission. Or Halo 2. Halo 2, I mean, where you're a grave mine.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I mean, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, my God.
Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow him now?
Jump.
Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Checkpoint.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's
probably
the last
not.
Time anyone used it?
25 years ago? They brought all the bodies down?
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah?
Well, no one said it was a good option. Got it!
Drop shot.
Come on, the dock is just ahead.
That's what it is?
It is?
I didn't
warn!
Oh, shit.
You sound surprised!
What'd you drop?
Torque.
Okay.
I don't know how to use this, so...
Hold the trigger, and then when it's above them, let go.
Yeah, but it moves so fast.
Yes, it does.
Take it!
Would you let your torque after this, or...?
Yes.
That was like, I'm point blank with the torque.
Shit.
Back in your hole. Well, not a great time to do.
I'll just pick up this hammer for a second.
Yeah, I put your torque bed down, by the way.
I don't know where you put it down at.
Same spot. In between us.
Oh, right in the oven there?
Yep.
Alright, I got this. I can't see him. That pod was moving.
Oh. Oh, I was stuck there.
That was fucking badass. I did not mean to pick those up. I meant to pick up this hammer. When I just blew that thing up in your... Oh, okay.
Is that drop shot ammo still up?
Nope.
Does that corrupt use that? Oh, there's another one up there.
Okay. Yeah. I was just about to tell you that there's one right there. Is that a drop shot? Yeah, it's a drop shot. There's a drop shot right here.
There's a whole bunch more of it.
Up here. Oh, there's more than one?
Yeah, there's a whole bunch.
Watch the charging one. Behind you!
Behind you. In your apartment? What?
You're welcome. Fucking headshot for the win.
Sweet.
Oh, sniper! Alright, I'll let you pick up the drop shot this time.
Yeah.
And we'll worry about it afterwards.
I don't know if you noticed, but there's also regular ammo off to the left.
Yeah, I noticed that. Don't waste it all because there's a pod that comes out.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Locked and loaded!
I was gonna use it on this guy bet there when we get to him.
Oh, that was cool. You see how he did that one?
Nah.
He put the torque bow across the head of him and pulled the torque bow back, and it cut his head off. See, there's a thing that opens up.
Yeah. So there's a slow job out there.
Yeah. It's the sniper. There's a sniper to the left of him too. I missed the B button. I know how to look for it now. It's not your fault. Except that you missed a drop shot.
Yeah.
Come on, the dock is just ahead.
Oh, shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
I don't sound surprised. Ow. Wow, that was way past them.
I hit the dude that was going across.
On accident. Del, you just like shot yourself with the torque bow.
Did you really?
Yeah. Hole's open.
Yep. Drop shot looks so weird.
That's the non-sniper.
Sniper!
Too close.
Shit. I hit them, but I don't know how much damage it did.
Sniper's down. Any other guy's crawling. Good, huh? Yeah, he's crawling. I'm just gonna let him bleed out for now.
Alright, I put up my Nash again.
Got it.
You marked him out, or?
No. It's the guy that's crawling, I told you.
I know, but last time I didn't realize that.
Alright.
I thought the sniper came out after we got up here.
Runs.
No.
Get up those ladders.
Reds.
Got it.
Dark bow.
Well, just more ammo for me.
Hey.
Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far.
I hope Del dies.
We're not stopping now.
just right now, just like trips.
So Del, is it gonna work?
Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed Act 3, Chapter 4. That's pretty badass.
Yep.
See you guys next time. Bye-bye.